David Cameron has visited Ground Zero on the third day of his trip to the United States. The Prime Minister and his wife Samantha paid an emotional visit to the Reflecting Pool, the memorial on the footprint of the former North Tower of the World Trade Center. Mrs. Cameron laid white roses on the spot where the name of British victim Catherine Wolfe is engraved, alongside nearly 3,000 others who lost their lives.